All right, we'll take it, Bruce. Thank you very much. All new for you right now at 6. All this week, we are showing you the different ways doctors are relieving pain for common medical conditions.
And tonight, we are focusing on migraines. And hundreds of thousands of people right here in Connecticut suffer from these debilitating headaches. And now there's actually a treatment that doesn't involve taking pills.
Yeah, it sounds like very good news. Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Aaron Edwards got a close look at a new device being tested right here in our state.
There are at least 40 million, if not more, people living in the United States with migraine that are impacted by migraine.
Dr. Brian Grossberg explains here in Connecticut, over 350,000 people suffer from migraines.
It just kind of like makes you have to like close everything down.
Nicole Dupuis is one of them.
I started getting migraines when I was in high school, and they kind of really affected me like in my 20s.
Nicole says when she feels a migraine coming on, she feels helpless.
Once it hits, there's nothing you can do.
A lot of people with migraine feel that way. The challenge sometimes is up to 50% of people don't even receive a diagnosis of migraines.
One of the newer treatments for migraines went through a trial through the Hartford HealthCare Headache Program.
We were the lead site in the world that helped lead to the FDA clearance and approval for the use of this device for acute treatment of migraine. It's called Nerivio.
Nerivio is a wireless armband device that can be used when you feel a migraine coming on. All you do is slide it on your arm and activate it through an app on your phone. Then you can go about your day.
And what they do is they stimulate the nerve in the back of the arm, and that relays messages to the brain, and that tells the brain to release chemicals, and then with the release of those chemicals, that helps dampen pain-sensitive information.
You can use the device at home and manage it yourself. You just need to download the Nerivio app to activate and adjust the level of intensity based on your symptoms. The device was created to help people who suffer from migraines, but it was aimed towards people who have chronic migraine. Dr. Grossberg says migraine is divided based on occurrence. If you get a migraine more than 15 days a month, that is chronic migraine. One of the benefits of this device, no medication is needed. But doctors explain you can still take medication while using Nerivio.
It's always a risk that the use of frequent medication will actually create more frequent headaches.
Dr. Grossberg says even though it doesn't release medicine, the device still needs to be prescribed.
There are 12 treatments for each of the devices, and the treatment could be up to, I think, $99. But the company, I think, for the first device, the maximum would be about $10. The fact that it's cost effective, it's a non-medication approach, the studies show that it works well, I think is a setup for success.
Dr. Grossberg tells us if you suffer from chronic migraine and think this device could help, you should make an appointment at a headache center. Aaron Edwards, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.
Now, as Aaron mentioned, the migraine device does need to be prescribed.
And if you want to learn more about it or maybe schedule an appointment with the Headache Center, we do have that information on the Channel 3.